And this morning, he had a cardiac arrest and he was declared dead. Inna lillahi wa inna ilahi raji'un. Right now, we cannot talk about burial arrangements. Of course, we know that we are going to bury him tomorrow in Kisasi, and we are going to follow the COVID regulations in as far as burying him is concerned. We will communicate to you the time for the burial. Right now, we are going into a family meeting in which we are going to discuss the nitty-gritties of how the burial arrangement is going to be carried out. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. We all come from God, and to whom we all shall return. So that is the brief I can give. The more details of other medical details can be given by our doctors here at IHK. But as of now, what I've briefed you is what we know that has been the cause of his death. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who prepares and who plans for the death.
Honorable, as a brother, what do you say about your brother?
Our brother has been a brother of heart, a brother who brings everybody on board, a brother who respects the young and the old, a brother who is a friend to everybody, and he has been our father, because he is the heir to our late father Al-Hajj Sharif Shaban Sebagala. So he has been the head of our family, and we shall greatly miss him. And of course, you all know and you are all aware that Al-Hajj Nassan Tegu Sebagala brought in a new breed of politics in Uganda. And indeed, we are going to miss him very, very much. We pray to the Almighty Allah to reward him abundantly and forgive him where he might have wronged as a human being, where he might have erred. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Muganda wa Fono, mukulu wa fe, abadde kitaffe, era yasikira kitaffe. Abadde muzanganda, abadde n'omutima mugazi, abadde n'omutima ogwagala, abadde ayagala abatona abakulu, abadde muntu w'abantu nnyo. N'olwekyo tugenda musaalirwa nnyo nga famire, kubanga yabadde omukulu mu famire yaffe era nga yatukulira. Tetulina bigambo bye tuyinza kukozesa kwongera kulaga bunakuwavu bwe tulimu, okujja kwongera kusaba Allah atugumye era nga bw'atandise tugumya. Atugumye sobole okuyita mu mbeera eno, naye ng'embeera ya kigezo kinene nnyo eky'okufiirwa mukulu waffe mu kaseera kafaana bwe katyo. Ebisigadde byonna tujja kubyogerako nga tumaze okukola enteekateeka ey'okumuziika, ate era nga tusaba Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala abeerenga mukulu waffe, amusaasira era abeerenga amulamuza kisa.
Okay, sorry. Bagio,
bagio,
comme
tu l'as,
on
est
en
train de se faire.